Dr. Raza Bhatti, Vice Chancellor, Sheikh Ayaz University, Shikarpur.
Thank you very much, UMT team, that you came long way from Lahore to Shikarpur. I feel honored to have you here. I'm thankful to all the universities who participated in tug of war as well as volleyball championship. Your university participated in tug of war as well, and you have been participating actively, and your team is very good. Your management is set. I've been interacting with the new management team. Quite energetic, with a lot of visions, and looking around the all other participants and the sports person. I've been watching and observing your activities at my campus. Feeling very good that you and you. They are enthusiastic to deliver and to amplify their role as a sports person, as well as the representation of your university they have in their mind. So I'm very happy to see your university's contribution and actively participation. Pakistan, with beautiful their youth, they participated and they were at my university. So I provide them a platform where they can play, they can sit, they can arrange, and I prefer the way I plan, as you know, that this campus I converted into a sports village. I call volley village. It is a volley village where everybody is. So I roaming around the entire time, going to see the people, going to see the teams in different places. So they are very much interacting with each other. They were sitting with each other. So apart from their own team, own nest, they are intermixed. They are mixing with each other, with the other their fellow people. So this is the way that we know the beautiful culture, the beautiful heritage and people of Pakistan. So one purpose was this one. And the second thing is I yesterday mentioned, I have studied number of things, and the term used by some writer about the university, we call university, but they call multiversity. When you pull up your resources, your strength, your faculty, your all other, whatever that you have strength, you can pull up and to help each other, and not to offer a collaboration and cooperation. So such type of vision, it's called multiversity. It is not just one university, but different universities are working together. So you people made this university, your university, is a multiversity. I have been advocating in Pakistan that let us share our resources, what we have. So to make a concept, it is floating, is already in the world. So it is a multiversity. Your presence of all teams made this event as a multiversity. So we all are multiversity. Last, I would like to say that is I made the resolution of this event. What we have been doing over here, we are knowing each other, and we play the sports, but what's the resolution of this event, what we have organized? I just phrase it like, let us make our youth graduate fit physically and mentally to participate globally, to serve the society for better world today and for tomorrow. So this is a resolution, and I may suggest that every event has a resolution at the end of event. So then we can, such type of resolution, we can gather these resolutions, and then we work on all the Pakistani universities. There are more than 200 higher education institutions in Pakistan. So such a big document we can create with the resolution as well. So this is, thank you very much that you came to my university. I wish all my best and wishes and good luck that my youth, because these youth are unifying the Pakistan. they are the unity symbol of the unity of Pakistan. Whatever the political differences or gaps are among the Pakistan different regions, Pakistan is a diverse country with different culture, different languages, different landscaping, but I call it the natural endowment and beauty for Pakistan. So you people, your teams are our youth, because this is our future. They will be a unifying for a better Pakistan, a good Pakistan. So this is my understanding about you people, and I trust that one day we will be successful in making a good Pakistan. Thank you very much.